This is a Rubik's Cube. This is Miss Haze Long. She's gonna solve this Rubik's Cube. Don't stage like this, real one, not cheap one. And she's gonna start in 3, 2, 1, go! She claims that she can finish this thing in 1 minute 30 seconds. I know for a fact that she only started learning how to do this in slightly less than 3 months ago. So let's see what she can do. Despite the appearance, this girl is actually a geek. As you can see, she brought a MacBook here to drink Guinness. Don't know how this works. It's been 40 seconds since she started.
40 seconds already.
And one part already done, basically. Let's zoom in and look at how the hand is working. Doesn't have much flesh at all on her fingers, but that shouldn't matter. 1 minute. If I keep counting the time, she will get really nervous though. So I should like stop saying anything. 20 seconds left. Okay, just 3 seconds longer than... 3 seconds longer. Happy or not?
Happy lah.
Say bye bye to the camera.